This is Michael News Channel, bringing you the information that matters.
Magandang araw Pilipinas, narito naman po ang ating express balita sa araw na ito. Tatlong komedyante ang pinababansa sa Ilocos Sur matapos umanong lumabag sa quarantine protocol na ipinatutupad ng probinsya. Agad inirekomenda ni Ilocos Governor Ryan Singson sa sanggunian panlalawigan na ideklarang persona non grata ang mga komedyante sina Long Mejia, Dagol at Hini Padilla. Bukod daw sa paglabag sa mga health protocol, umiwas din sa mga checkpoints ang tatlong komedyante na magtungo ang mga ito roon nitong nagdaang Sabado. Ayon pa sa gobernador, hindi nakipag-coordinate sa kanila ang grupo ni Long Mejia kung meron mang official business ang mga ito sa nasabing probinsya. Narito naman ang laman ng statement ni Governor Singson na ipinost sa AgbiyagT Ilocos Sur Facebook page. We Ilocanos are by nature hospitable. We value each and every individual who visit our heritage province. However, we do not tolerate arrogance and willful disregard on lawful orders of duty constituted authorities of the province. The unsanctioned visit and social activities in Santo Domingo, Ilocos Sur of showbiz personalities Roberto Mejia, aka Long Mejia, Romy Pastrana, aka Dagul, Hini Valdivia, aka Hini Padilla, along with their companions, without proper coordination with the LGU nor the PGIS COVID Action Center of Ilocos Sur, and with no legitimate purpose, is an example of awful disregard of the existing quarantine rules of the provincial government. I strongly condemn these actuations. Their refusal to undergo quarantine checkpoint protocols in within checkpoint personnel is another manifestation of violation of our laws, an exhibition of arrogance and impoliteness that should not be tolerated. I therefore call upon the Sanggunian Panlalawigan to urgently pass a resolution declaring Long Mejia, Dagol Pastrana, and Hini Padilla persona non grata in Ilocos Sur. Their gesture is truly a disappointment, undermining the police power of the LGU and the implementation of quarantine protocols during the time of pandemic. These people are personalities of show business with broad patronage, which should all the more be reason that they take it upon themselves to comply to existing rules in the place they visit. May this incident be a reminder that preventing local transmission of COVID-19 entails the cooperation of every sectors in the society. It is not solely the responsibility of the national and local governments, but also the people, both residents and non-residents. The little inconveniences that result the following strict rules and guidelines is a small sacrifice that we have to bear if we want to succeed in this fight against COVID-19. At yan po ang aking express balita sa araw na ito. Kung kayo po ay bago lamang sa aking channel, huwag pong kalimutan mag-subscribe at i-hit nyo na rin po ang notification bell para updated kayo sa mga darating ko pang video. Maraming salamat po.